In a minute or two. And I am lagging. Laggy. Trying to wait for it to come up so I can mod you. Definitely something they have to clean up, man, because I should be able to set that from my screen. Good evening from the East Coast, everybody. Good morning, technically, in about 5 minutes. We are midnight streaming. Minigame Monday for 5 minutes or so, and then it'll be something Tuesday. Haven't figured it out yet because I wasn't thinking about it.
Hi, guys.
Say hi to Ehuds, everybody.
Team bridges in?
We're going to get some team bridges here started. Here's the plan for tonight, everybody. We are going to do two games of bridges off the bat, and we're going to do two games of paintball, and we'll see where we're at, and then we'll go from there. That is the plan. I turned down my music right now to listen to this awesome Minecraft jam, number one on the Billboard 200. For the 8th week in a row, enjoy. If I had Casey Kasem's voice, I would sit here and do it right now, but I don't. So I'm not even going to try to do that.
Alright, Skylands or Icelands? I'm saying Icelands.
Hold on a second. I'm still trying to wait to see if my stream comes up so I can mod you.
Okay, fair enough.
It's just not coming up. So I think I'm going to log out real quick. Hey, if you can get everybody up on the hill.
Yep.
Because I want to give shout-outs for right off the bat. Just so we get them out of the way.
Did it not start?
Yeah, it starts. I can't get it up on my main page on my computer, so I'm re-logging in. This jam. Yep. puts me in the mood. Not working.
Can't see gameplay. Oh.
Oh, it's not on yet. Gameplay is not up yet.
Okay, let me check the. Oh yeah, the for sure the stream's on.
The stream is on. Hey, the stream is on. The sound is going.
Yeah, everything's.
We're great. Just not live yet because we have to wait a second because I got to get up to the hill and I am coming up now. Get everybody on the hill. We're still in.
I see awesome films. I see where to go. Oh, where'd he go? Trace is somewhere around here. You can't hear me. I don't see gameplay.
Everybody on the hill. Get on the hill.
Hear me now.
Get on the hill because all of a sudden we do this. Do this. And there he is.
Hi. You can hear me, yay!
Yeah, once we got that freaking hit music off real quick, yeah. It was awesome. Yeah. Well, we're just gonna block that out for a second.
Awesome. All right, we got Trace Johnson and Awesome Films are joining us here too. They're just gonna hang out and play some games with us.
Awesome. Hey, Awesome Films, good to see you, brother. Trace, good to see you too, man. Thanks for coming and playing. If you're watching the stream, that's awesome. There you go. All right. So we're gonna play some bridges right off the bat here, and Ehuds is gonna be controlling where we go and what we do, because I am a freaking noob. Just put it out there to you.
I don't know if I like Warren King.
You just do what you gotta do, and then I'm following you in.
Yep. Here we go. This one's a little empty for a minute. So that's actually good. We can all get on the same team.
Go ahead, call it out.
Green.
Green, everybody. Let them know.
Getting it. Green.
Oh, 7-7 for green.
Yeah, I'm 8-8. 8-8, so that's perfect.
Just let me know if we get in there. Freaking
and
dragon.
Get your class. You bought miner, so
yeah, but
we're gonna have miners.
What do you want? I'll do apple then, so I can have food. I did better with that class anyway, just as long as somebody gives me a
Jay! Yes, Jay! Should we back out? He wants to come play.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Back out.
Right.
Bring us out. He in here right now?
Yep.
Back to the hill. Back to the hill, boys. Back to the hill. I'm up on the hill.
Back to the hill.
So Jay's in here, huh? That's freaking awesome, man.
Party Tracer J.
Yeah, reparty me up because I'm not in.
All right,
everybody. So, hey, we got Jay in here.
Wait, what is going on here? It won't let me party. Huh. Party Verge. Okay, hang on just a second.
Oh, I'm not in your lobby.
All good. Give me just a second here. I'm going to add somebody to our call. I think we broke Minecraft.
No, I'm in. I'm back in your lobby now.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, man.
Hey, here's my pals.
What's going on, man?
How you guys doing?
Good, brother.
Doing great.
Where's Hud? Our, Verge.
I'm right here, bro.
Oh, dude, I was hearing the stream, and it sounded like it was two different situations going on.
Two different people?
Yeah, well, it is, but, you know, I thought you were, like, running the thing.
That's what everybody says. I have two different voices sometimes. I'm like, how the heck does that happen? Dude, nice stream tonight, man. That's fun stuff, brother.
Yeah, thanks, pal.
You got some,
it was a good time.
You got some good things going on there, man. It was awesome.
I'm excited, dude. It's been a good summer so far.
Yeah. So when are you guys launching all that stuff? Like end of summer, like the fourth
quarter?
Yeah,
it'll be this summer.
Awesome.
Okay. I should have an official update soon. What level you guys in?
46.
It's not letting me party anybody. Like it's like broke.
If someone doesn't accept it, you have to go free.
It's like when I type slash party, it's not even like registering that I typed that. Here, let me disconnect and reconnect.
Cool. Virg, I can't remember why those black lines are showing, so we'll fix that. We'll figure out how to fix that after.
What's that?
What video card are you using right now?
Oh, good question. I don't know. I'm actually starting in the process of building my own computer, so right now I don't know what my card is. I think it's an NVIDIA something, but I got an all-in-one.
Okay.
Touch screen, okay. So it's not that great.
Okay, we can look at it after. Mm-hmm. Go to Lobby 33, guys. This one is glitched out, so we can't party people.
Gotcha. 33.
Woohoo!
Heck yeah.
Oh, wow. I didn't even get over there. There it is. Look at Ehuds, man. Already on the ball, dude. Getting the party thing up.
Yeah.
Ehuds dropping in the party. He's hitting those keys to make sure everyone gets ready to accept it. Ehuds throwing out.
Love it.
Yeah,
love it.
Ehuds. Dude, I want a Batman skin.
Hey, you need to sit and shoot Fwiz your freaking commentating skills, man.
Oh, there you go.
You guys are freaking on point when it comes to that stuff, man.
So fun, dude. I thought about reaching out to like some esports leagues and being like, yo, let's make Bridges an esport. I'd love to shoutcast that, man.
You can. I mean,
yeah.
Someone
from one of the leagues favorited one of my tweets the other day. I'm like, that's what gave me the idea. It's like, oh, dude, why don't we do that?
Yeah, did you party me yet?
Yes.
Yeah. You got 25 seconds.
I got it. Oh, maybe
you should get Slith come back. Slith is really good. You should definitely partner that guy. Or it's sorry, Slith.
Oh man, we're gonna have
this
so
is awesome, man. Thanks for stopping by, brother. Appreciate it.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, are you on like showing up online?
Yeah, I'm showing online.
Creepy creature. What's up, man? Creepy creature.
Kyle's good too. Kyle Peralt.
Oh my goodness.
It's a long name.
Yeah.
Quick Huds.
Well, the good news is we should all be able to get onto the same team.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll just get into
it's not too crowded.
I'll get into a really small lobby, like one that's just barely started.
Hey, so can you build something like this on like a private server, Jay? Like Bridges and stuff, like games like this?
Yeah, totally. I forgot. I don't know how to do it. Ryan did it last time, so I'll look that up.
Chewee owns a server on here, or has rights to a server because of his. He's like Ultimate or whatever. You can just start one. You go into game. You go into lobby menu. No, game menu. In the bottom right on the head, you can just start your own, and people just type like for if it was yours, they would just type.
Oh hey.
Lobby or server space optic JJ-1 and it would be your server, like if you have it open.
Lily, what's going on? Robbie, what's going on? Kevin, good to see you in here, brother. Pirate Pig, what's going on? I'm trying to go through everything right now, guys. I'm trying to catch up for a second. I didn't have my chat up. Sorry.
I'm ready to go when you guys are.
Yeah, so we're gonna do two Bridges and
Lily,
then we're gonna do
what's going on?
Two paintball. It's so
sick.
Fun. Paintball
is paintball's real fun.
That dude, that
how
game
do you accept
is...
friend request again? Do you guys remember?
/ friend, and then go to...
I'm Minecart. What's up, buddy?
The rose.
There.
And it should be a piece of paper.
Guys, thanks for stopping by. Do appreciate it.
All right, we got creepy. Nick is online. Ooh, Nick.
Yeah, Lily, sorry. I was I didn't have my chat section up on, and I do apologize for that. Sorry. Yeah, so right now we got Jay here. We got Slith, Creepy Creature, Hell of a Butler. There's a couple other people that are in here and play against us. It's going to be fun.
How do you respond to the party, too?
At. Just type an at first and then start.
Oh, yeah.
Oliver DeLeon.
Oh, heck, man.
So, Verge, I'll look into seeing if I can get you an Elgato. Get a few out there.
Well, I have an Elgato. I use that for my Xbox One and 360. I'm still trying to figure out how to get it from my computer into, like, outputting HDMI into that. So that's all I have to do.
Okay, there's a good tutorial on YouTube. Just search one, you'll find a good one. Okay. It works. That's what I used to do it with too.
Okay. Yeah, because it would be a lot better than this, but I'm gonna build out a computer and have one for just games, operating system, stuff like that, and then have another one, hopefully, that I can run streaming through. Because this thing runs good, but it's just definitely not able to handle what I want to, you know, do. Yeah. It puts strain on it.
Chris, Word. Yeah, dude, you need your PC now. You got to get it on your laptop just so you can play with us, man.
Are we waiting for anybody?
I don't think so. Let's go in.
Let's do it. Right,
so I'm going to get into seven.
Tell me the number and I'll type it.
Alexander, what's going on? Lily, we're in lobby.
Let's see if one opens up.
We're lobby 33, I think, Lily. But we're getting ready to go into to a game.
How many of us are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ooh, we have a lot. It's going to be rough to get on one team.
Just run it. We'll see what we got.
All right, we're going to go into... let's see. Man, they're starting to fill out. Let's go into jungles. 68. Server 68. Where'd it go? Uh-oh. It's gone.
Gone?
Yeah.
Fine, we're not doing 68.
52.
Go.
Tacos, Lily. Tacos, Creepy Creature. What's up, brother?
We like to go up to green here.
Yeah, let's go green.
I'm 1 for 1. Yeah, we'll get it.
I'm 2 for 2. I'm joined.
I'm 2 for 2.
Do you want to be Appler since me and Jay have Miner? Fridge?
Yeah, I'll be Apple.
Cool.
I don't know if I got in yet, though.
Okay. Better join green quick.
I was 2 for 2 in the queue.
I don't know if that'll work. We're already on it.
I'm green. I'm good.
Okay, I was like, we might be against you.
that would just about freaking figure.
You need to do the crawl. I don't
know where Jay is. Look at this freaking squad right here.
Jay?
Are you guys doing the crawl?
Buddy?
Yeah, where's... Hey, pass.
Who's doing the crawl?
I find you.
I'm right behind you.
Let's do the crawl, down. Man. The Paw Patrol crawl. You guys know it.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you're me and Birch doing it.
Doing it. We're doing it.
Oh, I fell. Slith jumps
hey guys, what's up? Kevin, good seeing you. Chris, keep control of everything in there, brother.
Really hate this map, pals. Let's see if we can get you some good armor.
I know, man. I don't like any of the ones that are like up in the sky. The mushroom, the sky island.
Yeah, the sky island sucks.
All right, where is... So this water doesn't hurt you, is that right? I saw you jump into it the other day, Ryan.
I don't know if it does on this one.
Where's the... Oh, there's mine. All right, I'm going in.
Verge, what class are you?
Apple.
Nice. Oh, nice.
A little bit of food. Mm-hmm. Actually, I'm not going to go very deep here. I found when I played with Chewee the other day, we didn't go very deep, and it actually paid off.
I'll just listen to whatever y'all tell me to do, because again...
But I told them to make sure that they get you all swagged out.
Very noobish. Very noobish.
Whoa, I almost fell out of the world.
That would have been great, dude.
At least I don't have that much stuff, but ugh. Can you imagine?
Oh heck.
Wow. Where are the ores? There's nothing.
Yeah, I'm not finding anything either.
My goodness.
That's a good way to start.
Gotta get your fix on 2 hours isn't enough on stream, Jay.
Dude, I love this game so much.
It's so addicting. So
addicting,
like,
dude.
Therapeutic though. A challenge and relaxing at the same time. I don't even know.
Yeah.
You gotta learn the right way too. Like, you gotta play some survival where you actually have to like earn your stuff and you
know. Totally.
It's so great.
Oh heck. That's a total freaking brain fart right there, Verge. Jeez.
I guess you're doing that though on hikes on that server with those guys. You guys are actually like having a game.
Yeah, we're
stuff.
Doing it. And then like, yeah. And then like, I eventually want our server to do the same thing after we're all done building and we can go on adventures. But,
finally found iron. I have a miner class and I just now got iron.
Yeah. You can usually find some right off the bat. Verge, I got an iron pickaxe for you if you don't have one yet.
Nah, I got a wooden one. I'm coming down.
All right, I'll
where you at down here?
If you can find me, I'm right here.
I'll figure out where you're at.
Oh, that glitch. You know when it glitches when you're not in an actual crafting table. What? Oh, somebody's TNT. Wow, I don't even have. I don't even have coal. There we go.
So I can go. I'm gonna come try to find you, Verge.
I was down in the left, and I'm at a dead end here, so I gotta come back up.
Oh, there we go. Thought I lost my stuff.
Oh, I see you, Verge. Okay. How about this? You keep doing your thing, and I will, I'll get you prepared.
I just follow everybody's lead here, Jay. Oh, found diamonds down here. There's diamonds
Minecraft
down here where I'm at.
Jay, did you play with that website at all?
Nova skins, picture? Yeah, a little bit. I couldn't get it exactly how I wanted it. I have to go play with it more.
Yeah,
There was some weirdness going on with it.
Hey. I would say the weirdest thing about it is, like, can't really customize anything other than just you pick a picture and put your stuff in it.
Yeah, exactly.
But there's plenty to choose from, at least to.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Originate or whatever.
Right. Let me get something smelting.
Maybe we got seven in here. Nice.
There's diamonds Woo! Down here if anybody wants to mine them.
Yeah, we've got some diamonds too. We need diamonds, baby.
Amen.
Man, there's some people, some new people. Hey, Moaz. What's up, buddy? There's Moaz. A bunch of people from your stream in here. That's awesome.
Yeah, man.
Love it, man. It's awesome. Welcome, everybody. Enjoy. Have some fun. That's what it's all about.
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's throw this sucker down here. Let's get a freaking hello, computer.
Verge, you have a great voice.
I try, dude.
Sure does.
I try.
Very entertaining.
I try.
You'd be on radio commercials or something.
Nah, hey.
The late night talk
the
hour.
The late night talk man. Show.
Yeah,
here we go, everybody. Welcome
this is Jazzman Verge hitting you with the 1-2s on the highway drive.
Diamonds! Oh, I think I got two strains because there was a couple blocks between them. Yep. Three in that one, and one, two, at least two in that one.
Hey, can we get a We Believe in Iron freaking hashtag going on in here?
I already got you taken care of.
Yeah, I love it.
I think it's called I'm on the Struggle.
Yeah.
Yeah, Verge is on this. This is Verge 515. We're on the struggle here in the late night drive.
Yeah.
You got a little Matthew McConaughey in there, Jay. You know.
Yeah, I did.
All right, all right. That's what it's about. That guy.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Kevin, he's saying you need to buy that Minecraft book, the one that teaches you how to play.
He said that.
Oh, dude. We
Kevin.
Got that.
Yeah. Kevin. Hey, draw by fire, man. That's the way
dude,
I learned.
To be honest, I read the Minecraft wiki one weekend. I was with the in-laws, so, you know, and I just read the Minecraft wiki site. Before I ever had the game, before I was like, I really knew what it was or anything.
Yeah, Kevin, I need Minecraft books like a freaking champ, brother.
You had to play it before I ever had it.
Yeah, they're very, very helpful. My wife is actually her idea to buy one. There's a good iPhone app, too, if you ever want to. I'll send it to you afterwards.
Man, how's she coming along?
Oh, she's doing great, man. She's she actually had to stay at her sister's tonight because she works. Her job is so far.
Oh no.
So she went to the chiropractor after work, just standard visit, and then it was like an hour home, and her sister lives out that way, so she's like, I'm staying here, and I'm like, bro.
So Minecraft all night.
Yeah, I was like,
I mean,
well,
I'm sorry
you
you're gone,
to,
honey.
I totally understand. I'm gonna miss you. Yep. I just hop on Minecraft.
Yep. That's literally been my entire last week and will be the following week. My wife took the kids out to the in-laws, her families, for two straight weeks. So I'm like, man, I'm on here all the time.
Yeah, absolutely.
That's all I did.
Bert, do you have an iron sword yet or a diamond sword yet?
How much time?
I got three diamonds right now. Actually, I can make a sword.
Dude, literally, oh man, I was half a block from falling out with half stack of iron and five diamonds. Almost fell out of the world.
That would have been great, Ehuds. Oh, heck, man.
I don't know what to do at that point. Like, 2 minutes away, I can't recover. All right, I'm going to go up top and smelt all this stuff. Melt it.
I'm going to melt it up.
Do something with it. Heck. I find anything. Oh heck, I find the edge of the freaking map. That's what I find.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I'm telling you, man.
That's what I found.
Just saw somebody fall off right in front of you, Jay.
Hey, Oliver.
Yeah, dude. See you, bro.
What's going on down here, Oliver?
Where'd you go, Verge?
I'm down here somewhere in the freaking bowels of this thing. Melting some iron, freaking hanging out down here with Oliver down in the freaking bottom of the mine.
Creepy creatures throwing out the iron here. Attaboy.
I've got armor, full armor, and a diamond sword for you, Verge.
Awesome, brother. Appreciate it.
I have two diamond swords. I'm going to give one to Creepy Creature.
Yeah, give one to him.
Throw that in there.
We should probably head up if anyone can afford to.
Yeah,
sure. I'll come up.
Right here, I'm just finishing off this stuff. Like, two more iron to melt. And then making my armor.
Alright, well, somebody locked me in, but we're gonna sit here and do this.
So, Bridges is your favorite, Jay?
Bridges is my absolute favorite. Then Master Builders. I love Master Builders, dude.
It is fun until people get a little bit inappropriate.
Yeah, I was like, what the heck?
Dude, that was freaking crazy.
I mean, at least half. It was. They must have had like a inappropriate party going on, because that one one. I was like, "What? That is messed up." Man.
All right.
Oh shoot, we need to go.
Oh, are they going?
I'm coming up.
Yeah.
All right.
Well, the map is glitched anyway, where you can't.
All right, I'm right here with you.
The map is glitched.
Are you here with me, Verge?
I'm right behind you.
Okay, so Verge, stay right there. Here's this. This.
Whoa.
Oh, if that guy took it, bro, he better not have taken anything.
No, it's one hell of a butler. That's your friend.
Did you get the diamond sword too?
Yeah, I got the diamond sword.
This, I think our team is probably our entire party, honestly.
Anybody want any food? I got some food right now I can give you.
Oh wait, there's a Kepler or something or other.
I'm coming up.
There, take some of those apples.
Oh yeah, I need food.
Yeah, we need to get food.
There's a bunch of mushrooms. That's good.
Make soup.
Oh, Jay, you gotta see the server, man. We put in some work yesterday.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You guys are the real homies.
It's great looking.
So yellow's already in the middle. I don't think they have anything now. Oh, dude, they're super squish balls.
Squishy. All right.
We lost a guy already.
Nice.
That's awesome.
Was it our friend or the other guy? Oh, I need wood. What? I gotta make bowls. Hang on.
Dang, copper, all it's going
Oliver, in. I didn't see it, man. I didn't see your, Oh, Trace is back. I didn't realize he wasn't in here. Good deal.
Oh, someone's hooked it up with apples. Sweet.
Yeah, I just gave you some.
Oh, yeah,
I got more.
Apples.
Yeah, I got apples. Yep. You want some food? Come on over.
I got five mushroom stews.
Here.
Need any, Jay?
I could take one. Yeah, one would be good.
Yeah. Here's one for you.
Thanks,
Vert,
pal.
Here's one. Those are like instant health, man.
Someone took your
yes.
Took your stuff, Verge.
That's all right.
Did you get the diamond sword?
Yeah, I got the diamond sword. I'm good. Cool. Just fight people off.
I got some food. That's good.
All right, what's game plan?
Kill. Let's
yeah,
see.
Kill.
So yellow seems to be the most aggressive.
I haven't looked yet.
Who the heck's shooting at us?
Oh yeah, they're in the middle.
We're shooting at them.
What are we? Or blue? So we've got five. Red's got three.
We're
yeah,
green,
dude.
We're green.
Oh, we're green.
Yeah.
All right, so we're good. We can go wipe out red. I want to figure out where they're at. Why did I think we were blue? Probably because it says ultra next to my
Oh,
head.
Yeah, ultra. Yeah, that always confuses me, too. You want
to
go...
You'll be able to see a little bit better because you got Optifine on.
Oh, yeah. Somebody built a wall. Nice.
Yeah, I got a wall
Whoa.
Right there.
Yo, there's an archer firing arrows over there from that middle.
Good.
Got a tree over there?
Yeah. Building on this side.
All right, I'm going to go build a wall over here on yellow side. I know they're aggressive. Let's see, where's the best? Yeah, they're already built. Yeah, we're building them all. Oh, yeah, that's where you are, too.
Yeah, I want to see, like, what? Oh, yellow's getting ready to come out. So be careful, Kyle Peralt. You crazy dog.
Yeah, Trace will be here. He's,
Here they come. There's a whole bunch of them coming right over right now.
Watch out. Do you need help?
Yeah.
You want help?
No, they're coming over on these.
Whoa, little... we're going to fall.
Don't fall.
Here they come. They're coming right in now.
Got one.
There's Blazing Rod.
I knocked one back. They ran. Oh, they're coming.
Rod's in here.
Hey, this Maddie. Oh, this Maddie girl's crazy. She just jumped off the edge.
Verge, you want to shoutcast?
Shoutcast? Heck no. I ain't that good.
Creepy creature. This guy's done, dude.
Me and Chewie try. We're awful.
Oh, heck. Heck, I got freaking hit off the side. Freaking A.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh, bummer.
Yeah.
Trace, if you're in the chat, 46 isn't going to work. It was glitching out for us, so we went to 33.
Bro, well, yellow made some crazy moves.
Yeah, they
dude.
Freaking came
Red's
in like a freaking bum
Where are you guys
rush.
At? Where are you guys at?
Dead.
Come with me back. We're building this wall. We're gonna go invade.
Okay.
All right, Ehuds. I see you.
Good. Okay, I'm at the wall.
Keep an eye on you. You guys are at the wall.
Yeah,
right.
You're
Creeper creatures right behind them. All right, you got three of them right up
what
top
jump
there.
Did you make? Oh.
There's three of them. Get down.
Yeah, you're crazy.
Oh.
What happened?
I thought I got off. I got knocked off the edge.
Oh, no. I'm gone. Oh, I'm gone.
Shit.
Dang.
Dang it, bro.
Dang it,
rest.
Man.
Oh.
Chewie. What's up, Chewie?
Chewie.
Chewie's back on his lunch break. Saying hey.
Chewie.
Chewie.
Chewie McBunker. What a pal. I'm watching the playback when you watched me die. I'm real bad at this.
That was freaking crazy. They just came running in there, and I was just like, oh, okay, here we go. That's awesome.
All right, what do we have? We have Creepy Creature and Oliver. Yes, our pals. Our best good pals.
Yeah. Sorry, guys. You're all that's left.
Creepy.
Well, if anybody has the upper hand right now, it's the blue team.
Yes,
we love tacos, Lily. We love some tacos, steak tacos, any type of tacos.
Hey, ham dog.
Ham dog. There's a guy named Ham Dog in here. What the
Moaz.
Heck? Moaz, is that what he's saying? Yeah, ham dog. Hey, got some shrimp in here. Love it. What's going on, everybody?
Oh, creepy. Oh, no, I just watched you fall. Oh, no, that was Oliver.
Guys, really honestly, thank you for stopping by. We're just having some fun here. I'll be honest, I freaking suck at this game.
Yep, That was real bad.
That was really horrible.
Okay, we need to go pick up Trace. He is amazing at this game.
Yeah, that's OP. Good. That's
Dreaming
good.
Clouds. Yes. First game.
Yeah, just a warm up. Just warm up. I swear I'll get better than this. Bobby, what's going on, brother? Thanks for stopping by.
Here, I'm going to lobby up.
Everybody talk it up in chat. Have some fun, guys. That's all I ask. Have some fun. Follow the rules. That's the main thing. Have some fun. Should,
Lobby 33. Back to the hill.
Man, I am laggy. Laggy. Yeah, guys, if the quality isn't freaking great either, I'm sorry. Been working on trying to resolve that. We'll get there.
Man, Jay has to make his own food. Got those pizza rolls going, doesn't he?
Heck, I haven't even started eating yet.
Who else is in here?
Everybody, just make sure you say hi to Chewee and Ehuds. They're in the stream.
What lab are you guys in?
33. Give him a shout out.
Creature. What's up, Kevin?
Kevin, man. Thanks for stopping by, brother. Go catch you some sleep, brother.
All right, who else is in here? I see Oliver. I see Verge. Waiting in here.
Who said, Chris, really need 20 more likes to make my goal. I don't even have a goal. But hey, I'll take one like, I'll take two likes, and it all works for me, man. Just some fun. As Verge game 6 subs since I got here. That's awesome, Chewee. That is awesome. Chewee, man, I hope your night's going good at work, man. I know you got a big thing coming up this week, so keep rocking at it, brother.
Hey,
I'm definitely taking advantage of that when that happens. So,
hey, Verge, party up.
Partying up.
Oh, Dreaming Clouds. Yes. Yeah, I need to get Amy. She was on the server, though.
Where's who's that other girl, Jay? Jam.
Magic Amy's in here. Yes. Yeah, Lobby 33, Magic Amy.
Magic Amy.
Magic Amy, what's going on, Magic Amy? Thanks for stopping by. All the freaking crews here. Love it. Love it.
Do we need a screenie up here on this hill? I think we do.
That's
5-5. Oh, look at the whole squad. Look at that.
I just like the media guy here, man. I love it. Heck yeah, man. All right, so first game of Bridges, absolute fail.
Yeah.
Second game, we'll try to do better. Me and Chewee had a good game the other night. We played. We did pretty decent. We survived for a while. Then the second game was not too good. We're waiting for Yami.
We got a bomb coming in.
We're waiting for Yami.
Cat. Yeah, Amy, come on in. And we're also waiting for Trace. Where's Trace?
Amy says she was here.
Message.
I don't know if she got
in. Sorry, guys. It takes a little while. There's a lot of people coming in.
Do appreciate it, guys. It's fun.
Just tweeted it too, so.
Nice.
Two people in here.
Hey, sir, if you're not reading chat, Chewee supposedly had a tornado warning and spent an hour in his shelters. That's nuts,
no.
Man. That is nuts. That is nuts. I guess that's what, like, Midwest, you gotta live like that.
Wow, there's a lot of friends in here.
Heck, in New Jersey, they put out a tornado warning in New Jersey. It's like, what? Everybody's like, what? What? Tornado? What is that? We just get super storms.
Wow, there's so many people here. Okay. I think this is it. Here we go. As soon as Trace gets in.
So, Jay, what's Addie's first build, man? What is she going to build?
I don't know, man. Right now, I'm just trying to get her to figure out how to walk and move at the same time.
Pizza rolls are ready, man. I heard your thing going. Actually, I don't know what you're eating.
I'm eating some old-fashioned chicken-flavored ramen. Come at me.
Oh, man.
Dude.
We're living the college days.
Yeah, man. That's what my... Yeah.
Hey, Jay, you ever eat the ramen raw right out of the bag and just sprinkle the freaking stuff right on it?
Yep, I've done that. So good, bro. Have you ever had, like, legit ramen before?
No.
Oh, dude, legit ramen is so freaking amazingly good. I'm going to go get it out real quick. You guys can start it. I think I'm in the party.
Yeah, yeah, you're good. We want your...
Oh, yeah, I
want
to be on the same team. Yeah. Bert, I know you can hear me. Yeah,
We can hear you. Take your time, man. Not in a rush.
Bridges first, then pain.
Huds, wait for me for 2 seconds. I'll be right back.
Yep, I'm waiting.
Be right back, Stray.
Sounds like potty.
All right, roll it.
Okay, let me get out of selfie mode. Hang on, there we go. I was taking some screen.
Moad, hey, we got a sighting of Ben. Ben has been sighted in the chat.
Ben Landros.
Ben, yes. Ben, listen, man, I need some freaking shrimp power here, man. I need some shrimp power, brother. You can always count on Ben when you ask him for shrimp power. Watch. I'll get it in here in about like 40 seconds. I'll get it in here. There's gonna be some shrimp.
Yes, Magic Amy. Yes.
Popping all over the place.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. All right, we have a huge group now. I'm going in.
Let's do it.
All right, guys. Hey, secretively, which team are we gonna be on?
Let's see if one of us spawns a certain color, and then we'll go whatever that color is.
Just okay, let me know.
How can you tell that? I'm gonna try to go into an empty one, or do I just go into half full?
Go into an empty one if you can.
Here we go, 5. That just has 5. Icelands, that's a good one.
Let me see if I can see the verge.
I don't see anybody.
Go blue. Oh, no. Go green. Green.
I'm green. Verge, you here? Yes.
4-4.
Yeah, good. All right, minor class.
I mean,
it wasn't quite warm enough, was it?
No, I had to do it again, dude.
I'm doing, I'll do minor class too this time.
That's awesome. Love miners.
Hey.
New miners.
Oliver's trying to get in.
Oliver. That's your pup?
Well, there he is. See, I just ask Ben and you deliver my brother. I appreciate it. I can provide the shrimp. You got some freaking shrimp in there, brother, and we appreciate it.
I don't know if you know this, but Lily loves tacos.
I heard that somewhere, but I just don't know where.
So, once Ben and Lily met, man, shrimp tacos for days.
Shrimp tacos just met. Yep, shrimp tacos. Moaz, when he gets back on the chat, I will do that, brother. I will do that. The train floors are for weather. Chewie, I can't believe you were freaking in shelter for a tornado, man. That's freaking crazy.
That is nuts.
Hey, Magic Amy. Hi, how are you doing today?
Good.
We're gonna do the shuffle. Let's do the shuffle, me and you. Let's shuffle.
Okay, where are you?
Oh, yeah, me and Amy are shuffling over here, don't mind us. We're just dancing, we're just doing some dancing over here. Let's do some dancing. We're just doing some dancing. We love some dancing, we love having some freaking fun. I'm doing a ninja dance.
All green. We're just waiting for like 10 more players.
What color is Amy?
Okay, who's on our team? How does Ryan do that? He's like, he knows exactly. All right,
Amy's green.
Kyle something something on green, which is kind of weird that they're not in our party. green.
Chewee, brother, if you're here, still here, I'll see you. I'll see you soon, brother. Get through this week, man, and we'll see you over the weekend. Have some fun, man.
Creatures.
Yes, dreaming. Dreaming got green.
Yes. I'm awful, just so that you know. Like, you gotta command us, man. Jay, you're like army commander.
Oh, man, we got some of that music again, Ehuds. Yes.
Here we go.
Oh, I was just getting into the vibe with it.
I like this. I like this map. This is good.
I'm gonna get this coal right off the bat right here.
Do you guys like sriracha?
Yes.
Spicy food.
It's freaking ridiculous. Yeah, me too, bro. Ridiculous.
Live on that stuff. But I just put some sriracha in the ramen, too. Oh, diamonds.
Tommy boy. I don't know who that is, either. Are we going to make alliances or something?
All right. Everybody, let's hashtag I love coal. Whoops.
Yeah, right.
Yep. I'm good.
All right. I see some iron right here on the surface. Great. Oh, yeah. 3 pieces. Awesome. 4 pieces.
Perfect.
All right.
5.
Oh, there's diamonds right up here, Jay. What? You see him right there to your left?
Yeah.
That is crazy. Yeah.
Hopefully no one tags him. Or maybe Amy does.
Trace Johnson.
Oh, Amy can.
Oh, I should get some of that.
Well, everyone's just starting to hook it up. If I can get those diamonds.
Dude, Amy coming in clutch. I had a lot of fun.
Jay, what class you running?
Minor.
Okay.
So not only is she good at PvP, but she's super creative. Like really, really creative. Her and
yeah. Man. Dude, I know. Put them on any project, it's going to come out heavy.
It's awesome. Yeah. Okay, that's probably enough. Good. Going in.
Gold? What do we need gold for?
No, coal. Sorry. I don't speak clearly often enough. Kind of awful sometimes. And, Verge?
Yes?
Try to make sure if you go, like, super deep, try to do torches. It gets really dark on stream sometimes.
I don't know if I have time for torches.
I know, man. I noticed that on Chewee. Sometimes it would get...
Yeah, it gets dark.
Oh, dude, mine gets super dark. Dang it, they took it.
Did they? Hopefully it's Amy.
Okay.
Sweet.
What's she saying no about? What happened?
Someone took the diamonds.
Diamonds, somebody else, not her.
We'll be able to find them. They're easy on this map.
Okay, Shoza on yellow is a TNTer. I just saw that in the... They killed themselves with TNT.
Good. Nice.
Just know that they're TNT.
Oh, I need some wood.
I love dreaming clouds.
Yes. And...
All right, we got that sucker going. All right. I got a furnace up here if you need it.
I got furnace. Man.
Okay. Good. I'm gonna go.
There's an exposed iron, and I used my scanner.
Dude, welcome to the club.
Is that called growing pains?
Oh, for sure. Well, it's called veteran pains too.
So yeah, I mean, that would be a good idea to make this like a competitive type thing, because I'm sure there's an audience out there that would love to do.
Ooh, water, 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 water.
Yeah, absolutely.
Like
man.
A competitive aspect of this.
Really fun. There's some new startup that's putting like Minecraft in movie theaters.
What?
I wonder if it'd be good to partner with them.
What's that do? I don't understand.
So you can play Minecraft on the big screen. They're like renting out movie theaters.
All right.
That is nuts.
Yeah. Beijing Canadian was tweeting about it.
Cool. That's dangerous.
Jay, you ever think, like, going back to Call of Duty with everything, how much fun you're having with this, or do you think...
I doubt it. Yeah. I mean, maybe, like, I don't know if I'd stream it if I did Old Men of Optic.
Yeah.
Probably not the right audience. And I built such a different audience.
Yeah. This, yeah.
Compared to them. So, and it's really frustrating to play Call of Duty with those guys, too. I love them all to death. They definitely know how to push buttons and stuff, so I don't know. Yeah.
To be honest, some of that banter is really fun. But
oh, yeah.
It's weird, like, watching Fwiz stream with other people. Like, I was watching some Counter-Strike the other day, It's like, aw.
Well, yeah, that's what it is. It's like Counter-Strike's really like...
It's taking off. Yeah, for sure. Well, to be honest, there's like, there haven't been that many changes in the Call of Duty scene that there could have been. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah,
some advancements, developments that could have been made. And maybe they're working on that. I just, it's something that I noticed. So.
Yeah, it's true. Black Ops 3 is fun, though. Got to play it at E3.
Yes.
Yeah. It feels very similar to...
Who?
To Advanced Warfare.
Okay.
Man, I don't have much iron. Not as much as I thought I'd have by now.
Yeah, I'm not having any...
finding a lot of iron, so we should be alright.
Okay.
I have, like, almost 20 pieces, I guess.
Anybody else find diamonds or anything like that? Nothing?
No diamonds, dude. I'm real surprised about that.
I just found
Is this one of the newer ones? I don't know which ones are which.
I'll know in a few once I can...
Iceland or whatever. I don't know how to tell. I have seen you in Optic Streams. The Ultra Sony something. Cool. Jay, your buddy's trying to team with you. Butler.
Who? Oh, one hello, Butler.
Yeah.
Yeah. My dogs are not doing it.
I have a hard time with the chat and this.
Oh, wait, your pup's giving you a hard time?
They're trying to be adults. If you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I hear you.
And trying to record
just, you're just trying to break them apart. Be like, all right, kids, enough.
Yeah.
Break it up. Trying to be adults.
I still can't believe some of those builds that were in that one. Oh my god, dude!
Oh like, man. I'm just gonna turn away.
Dude, that was great. This is a PG stream.
Yeah. Right.
So now,
okay. I'm up top melting.
Yeah, I got a ton of iron. I should come back up.
3 minutes. Actually, okay, I'm doing this all wrong. Gather food after.
All right, let me make my way back up. So I'm on the way down here somewhere, and I have no idea.
Yeah, dude, the thing. Making my way downtown. Yeah. Dude, that song was stuck in my head the other day.
What's that?
Making my way downtown, faces pass, and I'm homebound.
And I miss you.
And I need you.
What is that, like 90s? I don't even know.
This is early millennium, so like between 2000 and 2002. I shouldn't know that.
I'm so old. Yeah, between 2000 and 2002, exactly. When I was dating this one girl who was really into Michelle Branch. And
exactly. That's the only way I know it.
Or
Michelle
Vanessa
Branch
Carlton. Or,
yeah, one of those.
One of them played guitar, the other one played piano, I think. Yeah. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
I'm into music, so that's I randomly know things like this.
Yeah. It's like, I used to listen to a lot of music. Oh, no. Crap. Okay, well, we're going to be going at it with an iron sword, guys. I couldn't find
why
any.
Not?
Why not? Jay, I think this is the first time... Oh, no, that's not true. You were on the call the other day. I was going to say, I think this is the first time we've streamed... Or you've been in a stream together. But you were on the call with Chewee, I think, the other day.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, Chewee was streaming.
All right, I'm just going to go iron sword, I guess.
Yeah, that's all I can do, too, dude. I can't find any diamonds.
Can I have diamond sword?
All right, I got some iron cooking. That's about all I got.
Yeah, I have more than 30.
Does anybody have any wood?
A tiny bit.
All right, I'll just come up and get some while I'm waiting.
All right, just
got 1 minute.
Everything real quick. And then anything extra I'm going to build for other people.
Can I get this?
Thanks.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he found something.
Yeah, dude. Tracer J hooked it up.
Yeah. Attaboy.
Trace Johnson.
There is no wood left.
Seven.
Awesome.
I'm gonna make somebody a pants.
Awesome.
Is that Trace Johnson?
Yep.
Trace Johnson. Oh, I guess I should have put that together.
Yeah, we play with that guy all the time.
I love that guy, dude.
He's really good at this. He plays bridges all day, nonstop. He's super good at it.
Trace Johnson coming in big, finding the diamonds, delivering it to his teammates. Doesn't realize how much value he's really putting into the stream.
I tell you, Amy coming through with some freaking sticks. Love it.
Amy, dude.
How about that girl?
Greatest utility person ever.
Absolutely. All right. Pig.
She became.
This guy looks like he needs pants, Tommy boy.
Hey, so did that pig ever figure out what was going on, Jay? Did he like just stand there all game and
yeah,
just
dude,
sit there?
Yeah, just twisting, man. I don't think he got it.
Minded his own business. Awesome films. What's going on,
I'm
man?
In the water. I'm in the water, guys.
Get out of there, Chewish. Or Chewee. get out of there, Ehuds.
Huds, don't go swimming Huds. Yet.
Well, somebody's going across. I'm going to.
Hudson Bay.
Who's going? No. Help.
Oh, God.
What is happening here? No.
Yeah.
Is it Amy? It's Amy.
Where'd she go?
Yes, we got him. We got him. We're in
nice.
The middle. No.
Oh, get out of here.
No,
run.
There's two reds. We're going to be, we're dead.
I'm dead.
No.
Dude, Kyle Peralta in full diamond armor. Amazing.
Well, somebody has some diamonds. And if somebody comes down here right now, they're getting freaking a pickaxe. That's what they're going to get. Yeah, this one game.
Oh, Verge, here you go.
Where we at?
I just dropped a...
I got it.
Ronel! Hey!
Thank you, sir.
Aaliyah Sheets, hello. How are you doing?
Real quick, thanks.
Ronel, what a great friend.
Crafting table time. Come here.
Ooh.
Whoa, that lag. That'll do it to you. Alright. Alright, let's get that out of there. Let's get this.
Alright.
Alright, Hodge, you gotta call it out like you see it.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Optic J standing on the ice looking at the giant red team facing him, shooting arrows at him. Team Blue has actually guarded themselves off, but a red is stuck on their island.
Dude, Blue and Red are going at it.
Red has 9 alive, which is impossible in this game. I call hacks, but they are looking over.
Hacks? And Huds is actually calling it like he sees it. All right, so that bridge is destroyed.
Red is going in hard.
They're sticking together, too.
Straight up. Tommy boy freaking blowing junk up. Love it.
Poor Yoshi. Wait. Just standing here, unclothed.
Wait, what just happened?
With an optic green shirt on.
Yeah, we want to get over there, right?
Wow, I'm invisible and just got blown up by dynamite. That was fun.
All of them. We can drop this diamond person right here.
Creepy dreamer. Creepy Dreaming Clouds. Who is this? Kyle?
Kyle Peralt?
Oh, yeah. Kyle's friends with somebody here.
Oh, Kyle Peralt. Yes.
Yeah. I'm right behind you. Tracer, I'm right behind you.
I'm watching you guys. Oh, the whole squad. Oh. Look at this. The entire... Oh,
we can get this red. We can easily get this
down.
Red.
There's a yellow on your left. Oh, that's... Is that Creepy Creature? Oh, that's Creepy Creature. How's it going, buddy?
Did you guys go straight or...
Is there an alliance going on? There is. Creepy Creature and Trace Johnson, I think, are allies.
Oh, no.
Watch out. Red on your back.
Oh, Red. There's a lot of Red. Trace, come.
Where are they at?
Come, stay with me and Kyle.
Oliver's in the water.
They're coming for me.
Get out, Oliver. Get out. Oh, no. Red's going to take him down, aren't they? Oh, Oliver's down.
Oh, get out of the water. Dead.
Yes, 20 likes. Thanks, Moaz. Great work.
I'm called Red freaking
Red coming in.
Red got me.
You realize quickly not to do it. Guys, I need everyone here if you can.
This red team is stacked and jacked right now. They are. Look out, look out, look out, look out. Everybody back.
Oh,
there is.
Some, right, that's actually okay.
Who is. Hey, there's somebody making a bridge across the top here. I don't know where they're going.
Whoa.
Jay, where are you at?
A double sky. There are actually two yellows right
above
you.
Watch, there's guys right above you guys. I don't know if there are boys. No, those are yellows.
You guys, they're not very. They're not very stacked right now. If you could tower up to them right in the middle.
Yeah, like,
they're literally right underneath the middle
here. Come with me, guys. Come with me.
There's also one green all alone in the middle. Tracer
J is in the middle.
Help him out. Help him out. Kyle Peralt sticking with Trace. Man, Kyle.
Hey, red is still over on their side. One's coming through right now. Two, three. They're in the center.
Oh, that guy.
Look out. Look out. Take him out. Take out the yellow. He's stuck on your island.
What's Creepy Creature doing?
Creepy, take out the yellow. He's stuck on your island.
Red's making its way over.
There's a yellow on the back of your island.
Yeah, I see him. Is he going down?
Oh, he fell down in your mine. Yeah. I think he fell? Or is he running? Can't quite tell.
Interesting interesting technique there by the yellow team.
Zombie Slayer. Jay is here. Hey, Jay, Chris wants to say hi. Chris.
Hey, Chris.
He is a great friend of you, and I think he was one of your mods back in the Twitch days, back in Machinima.
Oh, Chris GC8?
Yes.
Yeah, he's a good guy.
That's the guy.
Am I gonna die? Oh, my team didn't stay with me. Dang it.
Only four alive. Three alive on green. Oh my goodness. No, brother. No. All right, we still got Kyle Pratt.
Yeah, Ben Ehud is a multitasker by trade, man. He does a lot right now. He's looking at chat. He's freaking fighting people. He does everything.
Well, it also helps, guys, that I type a little bit and then I talk in chat or in the stream, and there's like a 30-second delay. So while it may sound like I'm shoutcasting and I'm typing to you, probably that's because of the delay.
Who's on live on our team still?
We got Trace Johnson, we got Kyle Pratt, and Tommy Boy. It used to be my all-time favorite hacks. All-time favorite movie, Tommy Boy. Trace Johnson.
Trace is all that's left for us.
Looking fancy with that diamond shirt on.
Red with that big push right there, man. He freaking
finally building a sky tower, Trace. Looking good. They're sneaking around below you. I think they're trying to find Trace Johnson in the mine. If he could realize this, he could actually dig straight down and run away right now. Take this opportunity.
Caleb, what's going on, man? It's your birthday? Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Jay Moaz, who's a regular in your stream, says hello.
Hey, Moaz, you pal. Moaz is a good guy.
Here, actually, let me go.
Hey, yeah. People in your stream, man, you got a good group, man. You got a good community. Mm-hmm. Good community.
Yeah, I love that community.
I love that community, too, dude. They're all so positive.
Yes, that's the name of the game, man. Stay positive, have some fun. No negativity.
It might come to a point where the first person who just tries to drop the F bomb, like, just instant ban, not even a warning.
Did you do that thing that HUD showed you?
Oh no.
The blacklist. Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah, for sure. I noticed tonight that wasn't going. Hey, Verge, do you want to stay in this game for one more since we have this big party?
Yeah.
And then back out later.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Do it. Yeah, but it's not bad, Jay. Like, there's just a couple people that come in and they just chime in real quick, and it's like, all right, and we give them a couple warnings, and then after that, they're either gone or they just, you know.
Yeah.
We did that one thing, like, me and Huds were talking on Twitter, like, while we were watching and stuff, and I was like, I wanted to see if your wife was in there. I was like, let's just spam the chat with, like, we want Addy and stuff like that and see if he would notice and stuff. And we didn't know if she was there or not, so. Mm-hmm. I was like, let's just switch it up a little bit because then it'll get other people involved, and doing that will just drown out everybody that's sitting there trying to like negatively impact everything. Hudds is good at that. Hudds brings the food thing into the thing, and everybody just starts going crazy, man.
Let's talk about food.
Awesome.
Man.
Talk about food. It's a great idea.
Talk about food, man. Talk about food. Let's talk about everybody's favorite ramen. What is everybody's favorite ramen? That's
dude. No one ever said like, man, I wish I didn't talk about food right there.
Nah. Lily, I know we're not talking about tacos. I'm sorry.
Dude.
Lily always
talks about tacos, man, and I want freaking McDonald's.
Dude, I don't
talk about her.
For sure. I was thinking about tacos all day today, Lily. You got it in my head.
Mm-hmm.
She's like messaging me on YouTube and stuff.
Well, heck, there you go. You get get a competitive team. And sponsored by Chipotle.
Yes.
And Taco Bell.
Hey, okay. And they deliver now, too, by the way.
I heard that.
They deliver.
What were we talking about the other day?
It the other night.
Chipotle and pizza.
Yes.
So, like, Chipizza or, what did we say, Pizzolte, something
like
that?
Yeah, Chewee called it Pizzolte or something like that.
If we could get like, a GoFundMe or something, or if we could register that.
Sounds phenomenal.
Just wrap Chipotle stuff inside of a giant piece of pizza. I don't know.
Dude, guys, look at this sky tower in the middle. It actually connects one base
to the other. I know. Did you see that? That was that one team that said they're building a bridge across. They're still going at it.
They didn't have hardly anything on. So I was saying that's when you go in. But yeah, that's amazing.
Look at this guy.
Terrible situation here. Three red approaching the only yellow in the middle. There's no one. Oh, my goodness. The guy in the sky bridge is so unaware of what's happening here. His teammate's about to go down. Stabby Longnose, number two. I wish you were the real one.
Oh, I mean, boy, Noodles, you better freaking get down there and help. he's trying to backdoor him real quick. That's what he's trying to do. He's trying to get down there and freaking sneak up behind him.
These reds keep falling in the water, though.
Oh, no. That red is going to lose it.
Oh,
man,
he did. He's dead.
Oh,
look, and it's still a race.
They have some diamond on.
No, he survived. So he came back out.
A little bit. Yeah. Oh, this is an Appler, too.
Oh,
so he's keeping the distance. A little bit of distance.
Yeah. Stampy Longnose, very evasive right now.
Oh.
Wow, one sword hit. All right, this game's about done.
Yeah.
Sorry about the long wait. We have such a big party in here. We want to just keep everybody together.
So. Jay, let's get your take on the other night. I don't know if you've had a chance to talk about it. When the dude went off the map, like, what was going on?
Okay,
what's going on in your mind right there when that happens?
Mind blown. I was like, what do you mean he glitched out? Like, we're not going to be able to get to him. Are we going to have to, like, end the lobby? And all of a sudden, I see the edge of the world. Like, Christopher Columbus would have been super jelly.
Okay.
He found the edge of the world, man.
Next game, I'm going to build a boat. And once the bridges go down, I'm going to see if I can sit in a boat or if it glitches me out or what. I'm going to just try to build one.
Yeah.
You can back out now if you want to.
Super interesting.
We got one guy left, and it's about to go down. And then we can all just play the next
game. Oh, is Tommy Boy Noodles on our team?
No.
He's dead.
No, but we'll stay in the lobby. Stay in the game here. Sorry about that.
Dude.
Zombie Slayer.
I'm going to try something, but I don't think I can do this on stream.
Okay.
But basically, go to the very bottom of a cave.
Oh, green. Or what team?
Oh, my gosh. Oh.
What team?
I can have it.
You're
green.
What color's Burge? Try
it's
to go red. Go red. I'm already on red.
7 for 7. I'm 7 for 7. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get red, guys. You wanna switch?
Go in blue.
Okay. 4 for 5.
6 for 6.
We should be fine. 4 for 5, because it's 19.
Aren't we already on teams?
No.
Got. Keep in mind.
I think we're already on teams, though, is the thing.
I'm in red.
I don't know how that works. How do I? I'm on green. Oh, well. I mean, it is what it is, I guess.
I'm on red. Am I on red? Yeah.
Yeah, you are.
Hudds, if we're on different teams, I'm coming right after you, Hudds.
Should I try to join red?
I'm on blue right now.
You're on blue?
Mm-hmm. I'm on blue. Join blue.
You're currently red.
No, I'm blue. I just said I just joined.
Oh, yeah.
All right, what's going on? We got Gavin. What's going on, Zombie Slayer? How you doing, brother? Thanks for stopping by the stream, Creepy Creature. Fun playing with you the other night, man. And I hope we get some more time in playing with Chewee. I know you're on Chewee stream a lot. Ben, Shrimp Tacos. Yes.
Jay, pretend to go to another team.
Yeah, I should.
So that I can get on yours. Don't actually. Yeah.
Three, two,
one. Oh, HUDs. Fail.
No.
Is he not on our team?
I don't know. Let me look.
Oh, I didn't select the class. Is that bad?
I kind of like this map.
All right. I'm starting with nothing.
Which team are you guys on?
We're blue.
Man, I'm green. Alright, well, you guys are going down, or we can team?
No, we don't do that here.
You know what I want to do? I don't know those water maps that are underground. So, bro, you know, you can go all the way down to the bottom of the cave.
Yeah.
I want to build a tunnel underwater all the way to the next team's base.
Freaking sneak underneath of them.
Okay, can you do that? Or is there...
That's what I don't know. I don't...
Yeah, Ryan was asking about that, I think, too, wasn't he? He was like, I think maybe there's a... What's that stuff called?
Bedrock?
Dreaming clouds. Yes, I got dreaming clouds.
You wouldn't hit bedrock down there, I don't think, would you?
Well, they
you'd have to do it as...
They put it in, like, creative. They put... Whoa, you can fall out of this world. Okay.
Yeah, and this water doesn't hurt you right now, actually.
Nice.
We can try to do that. That'd be fun as heck. All underneath, pop up. You HUD, you'd be like, what the heck just happened right there?
Yeah, dude. You get raided in your own cave.
Trace wants to team up. He's on blue. I mean, I'm down to team with people. I'm not opposed.
Yeah, team with us.
Yeah, why not?
The only thing, the problem with that is that there's a ton of people in here that don't know us. And so they don't really know. Ronel is on 11, or Ronel is on 11. Ronel 10 is on yellow.
What's, Lily, what's happening? We're just starting another game, Lily, that's what's happening. I'm actually in the search for Minecraft tacos. I'm still figuring out where they're at.
She wants a new mini game called Find Taco Bell.
Find Taco Bell. I'm telling you, man, when Taco Bell sat there and said they're delivering.
No!
Wait a second.
What,
did you just say?
You didn't know that? You didn't know that Taco Bell is delivering now?
I did not know that.
Oh,
he's immediately regretting his decision to make his own food tonight.
Oh, absolutely, man. Absolutely. They
it's probably in certain areas, right?
I think they're using it's select cities right now. They're testing it right now. But it's a third party company, I think, that they go through right now. And again, I think it's just all because of the testing. Oh heck, I didn't want that many freaking pickaxes. What the heck, idiot. So they're just testing it out, but it's phenomenal. I mean, Chipotle was supposedly doing something like that too, where they were testing out a delivery service.
So it's only select Taco Bells that actually deliver right now?
Yeah, in certain markets. So I'm thinking like all the big cities. So probably out like by where you're at and stuff. Like
sure.
I would think.
Dang, bro.
But they have a website that you can, I guess you can go to their website and check and see.
I would love that.
Wait, what? Somebody just hit me.
Have you had their breakfast yet, Jay?
No, I haven't tried it. Is it good?
No, I don't know. That's why I'm still trying to find out. High school, that's all we ate. Like Friday, Saturday nights is where you'd end up with the Taco Bell.
Oh, yeah.
Taco Bell's like, what the heck?
Yeah. We used to do that like every time we'd have like a half day of school, just straight to Taco Bell.
Okay,
I just fell off the edge. Are you kidding me? Oh my God. Bird, you idiot. Oh well, start over from scratch.
Oh man.
Yes, stream, that's how you know you're a noob right there. You don't even need to have a definition of it. You just watch it and believe it, and it'll happen. So I'll just ninja chop this. Here, let's see the ninja chop. Ninja chop. Ninja chop. This game is fun, man.
Real good game, dude. Gross blue thing. Baby blue. It's by accident that I started playing it, too.
Yeah, how'd you get into it? Like,
so, one day, I was really sick, and Hike was like, you want to stream today? And I was like, kind of yes, kind of no. And like, let's do Minecraft. And I was going to skip out on it. And then I ended up streaming with him and had a fun time and was like, hold on a second, I should just start playing this a lot. And sure enough, dude, I got super addicted.
Yeah, was that on their server or was that?
Yeah, we were just like, let's just start a Minecraft. I had no idea what I was doing.
Yeah.
I hadn't played in so long.
That's why, like, when I saw you start streaming again and stuff like that, because you were on Twitch for all those years and I was like, this is freaking... Yeah. Like, and I met like Ehuds and all that, and I'm like, okay, this is fun. And like Chewee built a server and stuff, and then all of a sudden you're just like being creative and stuff like that. It's like, all right,
man, I was in. I was sold at the beginning. Then I remember you guys from when I was on Twitch too.
It was Call of Duty Ghost days, man.
Oh, I loved Ghost. It.
Jeez,
those are fun days, dude.
That was a fun game. That and Black Ops 2. After that, it just
started
to change for me.
Yeah.
Let's go here.
Us old guys can't get used to that
newfangled
stuff, huh?
No way, dude. I miss Call of Duty 2. There was nothing. You're one class and that's it.
You don't get choices.
You don't get choices. You're either good with a gun or you're not.
No boot.
If you're not, you better practice.
I got into it.
By Chris. Sorry.
The baseball team I worked with. 1 year they were just straight like playing video games in the clubhouse and stuff like that, and they were playing World at War, and it was just pandemonium. And I got into it, so got a 360 and started playing that, and ever since I've just been back into this again.
I had a buddy in college that we played video games plenty together. He's actually from some of your older streams too, Jay, but he introduced me, like, we played a lot of Call of Duty.
See you, Moaz.
I didn't know it was competitive, so he introduced me to competitive. And
yeah.
So naturally you find Optic and just kind of fell in love with the scene and all that stuff. Whoa, something just fell on me. Somebody's sniping me already? Wow. Shot. Fell in love with the scene and that kind of stuff. And I mean, I don't know, they can be a little cranky sometimes, but
oh yeah.
So just like after watching like Nade and Hex start playing Minecraft and being, I mean, honestly, I tell some people this, like the way I learned Minecraft was by watching like Nade shot and then not doing that.
Dream, did you just see that?
Yeah, exactly. Like,
learning his mistakes and then
see what Nate Shot's doing? Don't do it.
Don't do that. Oh, man.
Heck, he's made a name for himself, huh, man?
Oh, yeah. Pretty crazy.
Amazing how, like, just opportunities like that just pop up, man. It's like, just believe, try. You never know. It just happens, and
yeah,
you're set.
Jay. Awesome Films is on my team, and you know what he's doing right now.
Oh, he's building a cross. He's building a cross, or crab people, or something.
Oh, he's the crab people guy?
No. I think the crab people guy is from...
Who is that?
In Ryan's. That's... who is that? It's somebody in Ryan's stream, though. Somebody is, like, sniping with arrows all game.
Yeah, that archer class is pretty nuts.
Like, they're trying to hit us off right now. Which, I mean,
yeah,
I guess
see yellow over there.
What's going on in chat here while I'm smelting? What are we talking about? Make torches. Yeah, they don't like how dark your
street is. I'm sorry. I can't make torches right now, guys. Jeez. I'm freaking just trying to make do what I got right here now.
You guys, any of you guys need armor or anything?
Yeah, I need everything.
I mean, I'm on a different team, but, you know.
No, we ain't giving him anything.
I got a chest plate for you there.
All right. When I come up, I'll grab it. What are we at?
You need a sword or anything, too?
Yeah, I need everything. I don't have diddly. Just got some,
I got a diamond.
I just got some
diamond
iron.
Sword for you.
All right. I'm going to... Actually, you know what? I'm just going to come up.
Hey, Jay, did you know that you can, like, shift-click even while you're holding something, and it will give you that item?
Oh, really?
Yeah, so, like, if you're holding... Let's say you're holding iron, and you want to bring more out of the furnace, just shift and then click on it. And then when you're in creative, this will help a lot with your build battles. If you want to match, like, let's say you have a bunch of wool and you're like, oh yeah, I want to use that same wool again, but you don't have it. Instead of searching for it, you can click
your
mouse wheel.
Uh-oh.
If you click your mouse wheel in creative, it picks that same thing.
Huh, okay. Good to know.
Oh, I didn't realize we're down. Whoops.
Okay. Come out here. Here I come. I'm going straight ninja.
Ninja. Shooting clouds. You look good. You got everything you need. You're good.
Help?
Hey, Dreaming Clouds is over here too.
Awesome films. Oh, he made a walrus. Nice.
Is that what he made?
That is awesome.
That is awesome.
Dreaming Clouds. She's good.
All right, heck, Yellow's coming right across after us right now. I mean, freaking blitzing.
Hey, Clouds is right here. Jay on the other side of this thing. Okay. Hey, and some of my team isn't our friends, so you gotta watch out.
Okay.
Here, let me give him what I have.
Get back, son. I got some apples. I'll freaking wreck you with some of these apples.
I can't kill Dreaming. Poor girl.
You got everything else.
Who's
come here.
Sarah?
You're gonna start trouble? I'll freaking...
Uh-oh.
What's up?
I'm coming down.
I'm coming straight.
I see people that I don't recognize.
You killing my team? Yeah, go for it.
Who's that?
Uh-oh. Come on. Come here.
Someone's making glass.
I'm gonna bait you right into my team. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be the baiter. I'm gonna like sit here and just like, let's go. Come here. Come on.
I'm not doing much today.
Yeah.
It's all good,
some films. You need to make some armor for yourself, man. He's got like.
Get him, magic, Amy. Get him. See, this is what happens. You just come in after me, and my team will come in and smack you in the face real quick.
All right, I have a buddy.
Magic, Amy. Thank you, darling.
Oh, I got killed. Some came in right and got me.
Uh-oh.
I got two guys on the other team, though.
Nice.
On my team?
Oh, crap. All right, homies, I got to head out of here. I forgot I got to do something for work, so I will see you guys tomorrow.
All right, buddy.
You gonna stream again, Verge?
Maybe later on tomorrow night or before your stream, but I'll be on your stream watching and doing what I need to do in chat. So
doing your Verge thing, huh, man?
I'll be there supporting you, brother.
All right, man. Well, if you play later in the night again, I might hop on again, too.
I will do that. I appreciate you stopping by, man. I really do.
Yeah, absolutely, boys. We'll see you guys later. Have a good night.
All right, brother.
See you, pals.
Later. Oh, poor Oliver thought I was going to let him out on that. No, Oliver. I don't freaking play that game. Come here. Give me your freaking stuff. I didn't get anything out of it. Whoa. What the heck just happened there? See, that's what happens, Huds. Huds, was that you?
Nope.
I just got bum-rushed. Hey, everybody. Give Jay a big, 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 you know, thank you for stopping by, man. I really do appreciate the time to play with him, man. That's a great person right there, guys. And make sure you follow him and stuff like that. I wouldn't be doing anything like this if it wasn't for guys like him, guys, because that's what you should do, you know, follow what you do and believe in it. Wait, why did I, oh, no, I'm dead. Huh. I thought I was like still alive, but All right, so let's help Huds. Huds, where are you at? I'll help you out. See, I'll be a friend. I'll be a pal.
I am on the mushroom, like the red mushroom island with
Actually,
Amy.
You know what? Oh, you're on with Amy?
Yep.
Oh, you're over here with us. All right, so Amy teamed up with you.
Yep.
I got you.
Dreaming Clouds is somewhere around here.
I got Leo Block Raptor. I guess he's a friend. Amy, I'm right here with you, if you're listening.
Okay, I got Dreaming Clouds, Amy, Awesome Films, yeah. Yes, we got Leo. Yes, 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 yes.
All right, look at this squad coming together. Hello, everybody. Thanks, Jay. Hey, make sure you follow, you know, Jay. Go watch his streams and stuff like that, man. Great, great creator. He's been doing this for a long, long time, folks, if you don't know. I mean, he's been around. He's like one of those guys that are leading the pack in all this, you know, new technology that we have, all this streaming capabilities and stuff like that. So it's really awesome. You know, I wouldn't have met Ehuds without, you know, going to his stream. I would have met Chewee. I would have met, like, half of you guys that are in chat right now doing that. So this is a great way to, you know, make some friends, sit and enjoy something that everybody likes together. I've been playing video games since I was, like, 5, guys. Like, when Nintendo, I mean, I'm old. So, like, Nintendo first came out, and if you don't know the director of Nintendo, I think, what was it, his president? Did you see that, Huds?
Uh-uh.
Oh, he died. He was 50. He was 55. So, I can't remember his name right off the bat. But, you know, I've been playing games for a long time. Some of you guys that are younger and stuff, we never had anything like this. It was just playing games. You know, internet was just starting back. You know, actually just starting. And, you know, we had AOL and all that other junk, and, you know, you didn't know what a web page was because it was just something that was brought up inside an application and stuff. So follow guys like this. You know, if you want to do something like that, be passionate about it. Have some fun. It's awesome. It's awesome because there's a lot of opportunity in this if you do the right thing. Never let your dreams die. You know, don't let anybody tell you, like, oh, you're not supposed to be doing this or anything like that. Like, if you feel like you want to do something, do something. It's fun. That's all. Fun. You get to meet people like Ehuds, Chewee, you know. We sit here and we talk offline, and, you know, we talk about, like, oh, we're going to go on the server and we're going to do this and we're going to do that. I asked, you know, Ehuds went out to dinner tonight with his brother. I asked him, hey, how was your dinner and stuff like that? That's like something, like, start talking to friends about. So it's awesome. It's awesome. Guys, how's USS Friendship coming along? Zombie, it is coming along nice. Hopefully in the future you will see some things in the future with that. Fabian, how are you, buddy? Welcome to the stream. I love your freaking your little character there, man. Mike Wazowski. Yes, I know some Disney films too. My wife is a huge, huge passionate Disney fan. We're actually going there in December with our godchildren, by the way. That's gonna be fun. You ever been down there at Huds?
No, I have not.
You can take the kids there one time. Christmas time, if you go during Christmas time in between the week, I think it's after, it's like 2 weeks after Thanksgiving. You go then, like, maybe a week or two before Christmas, right when they put up the Christmas lights, that's the time.
Oh, I'm dead. Awesome Films, going hard, Awesome Films. Amy, I don't know when I lost you, Amy.
I lost all y'all because I got on my little rant here. Hold on, let me get back over. Sorry, guys. I'll talk, like, stuff like that because, again, I just want to seen a lot of things. You know, hopefully giving you guys some things to kind of, like, think about and stuff like that. Awesome Films, get up there. Awesome Films, get up. Eat some food. Awesome Films is all alone here on Mushroom Island on top of the house. Paintball next, Huds.
25 likes, wow.
Hey, we got 25 likes?
That's awesome,
dude,
man.
Thank you, guys. I do appreciate that.
That's great.
We got 4 people watching right now. I'll take that.
Dude, you gotta see this. Awesome Films made this.
Hey, Oliver. I'm sorry I killed you, man. Me and Amy were on a mission, though. I'm sorry. I don't I went after people. I don't really read names until it's too late. Where's Awesome Films? Where did he make?
He made a Walrus. I'm over here taking screenshots.
Okay, I'm going to take some screenshots, Awesome Films. Let's see this real quick.
Awesome Films died again. He makes these things long before he dies.
All right, let me see if I... Oh, dude. I think I follow him on Twitter, so I'm going to sit there and take this.
That's awesome. Just like Awesome Films. And he's still alive. Actually, Awesome Films being the only one keeping Green alive right now.
Nice job, Awesome Films.
He's actually up in a sky tower. I see him now.
Yeah, he was building it when I was over there before.
On the Red Island. Interesting tactic. And Stampy Longnose building a sky tower over to him, up above him.
I'm trying to get his cross and wall. Oh, get back up, Verge. There we go. I'm trying to get his cross and walrus in the screenshot all at one time.
Paintball next.
Paintball is next, folks. Paintball is next. Paintball is next. Everybody good? Everybody's good with that? Nella, if you jump on mine, Mineplex. You jump on Mineplex and join up with us. Yeah, you can join up with us. We'll tell you what server we're on real quick, and then you can join up with us. You have to just meet us in our spot. Where are we going?
Lobby 33.
I like number 3, man. Everything, good things come in threes, man. Bad things do too, but good things come in threes. Over on the hill. Oliver, man, I like Oliver. I don't know if you have my stream on or not, man, but dude, you've been in a lot of games. You were in Chewee stream the other night, man. Do appreciate it. You're a freaking cool character, man. Love it.
This is here.
Dude, what's my favorite? Fabian, when I get a chance to read, I will, my man. Just give me patience. My favorite color, man. Well, I'm colorblind. Does that help you with that answer? Yeah.
So how do you make, like, graphics and stuff? You just...
Yes. I guess. No, I'm shade blind. So you remember, like, you've been to the doctors, right? Like, for physicals? For physicals, good. Well, you need to be. You need to go to the doctor. And for all you freaking kids out there that are listening to me right now, go to the doctor, get your physical done every year. Pay the money for it. It's good for you. But, so they take Awesome Films is in here. We got to get him on the party. And Ranella right there, Ehuds.
Ranella's on, okay. Oliver De Leon is on.
Oh, did you send me a party invite? Sorry.
I did. Did you not? Oh, you didn't accept.
Okay. No, send it to me again.
There you go.
All right, so the, if I could type right now, it'd be great. So they give you that test where they put out the little book with all the little circles and stuff with the color, like the circle with the dots and stuff like that. It's like a Snellen test or something like that. You know what I'm talking about?
Maybe. I don't know. No. So, well, okay. So did you...
You see the numbers and stuff like that in the colors?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So literally they open it up and like, oh yeah, here's an example. This is what you're supposed to see. I'm like, okay. So literally they turn to the next page with the first one. Nothing. I'm like, all right. I'm like, I can't see anything, man. Honestly.
Yeah.
Awesome Films. I see it right there. Here, Awesome Films. I'll give you one of these real quick. I'll give you one of these Awesome Films. Yes.
High fives?
Yes.
You giving high fives?
We're giving high fives. Psh, psh. What's up, man? No, we pound here, man. We get pounds.
Is that a pound?
Pounds. Pounds, fellas. Pound. We get some pounds. How about that? Pounds. Pounds, Ranella. Pounds. 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 Oh, we want some music? Hold on. We'll get some music in here. Hold on a sec. Here we go. Awesome Films, ready? Need some pounds. Pounds, pounds, pounds. We fist pump like in Jersey. This is what we do in Jersey. No, not really. Don't do that. That's a stereotype of Jersey people. I'm not trying to be like that.
All right, is anybody else here?
We could do a little bit of this.
Here, let me make sure. This might be everybody. Nick.
All right, get pumped up, chat.
This. All right.
Do a little samba.
Here, we're gonna go team blue.
Dance. I need to see everybody dancing right now. Everybody dance, 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 dance. Do your dance. All right, for Optic J, do the patrol. Do the shuffle. See the shuffle. Dancing. Huds, where you at? I need you up here dancing.
Oh, sorry. I was looking for a game. Sorry.
Get you up here dancing with me.
Okay. Oliver is trying to.
Taking a break real quick. We're having a dancing break.
Okay. Are we? Which way are you facing?
I'm looking right down the hill. I'm looking at myself right now. Oh, look at us freaking dancing right now.
Oh, you're. I see you now. Okay.
Boaz, what's up? Oh, yeah. Yes. Oh. Awesome films. Love it, brother.
All right, go team blue. Blue, blue, blue. Blue, 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 blue.
I'm trying to get over there. I'm freaking lagging like crazy.
Two for two. I think that's okay.
I'm on frost. Right.
I only have the rifle class. I need to buy the shotgun. Actually, no, I want to save up for the
sniper class.
Machine gun class.
Nah, I just want sniper class. All right, here's what we're going to do.
Sniper in here? Oh, yeah, sniper, yeah.
Is everybody on our team?
I don't know.
All right. Fabian, I'm actually, my wife has really turned me on to a bunch of different foods, man. So I'm like I like a bunch of different foods, man. I'm not like particular to anything specific.
No, I'm the only one on red. No. Rip.
Rip.
I'm dead. I'm gonna die, aren't I?
Everybody, go after Ehuds.
Everybody get me.
Everybody get after Ehuds. Awesome films, Ehuds.
Come at me.
Actually, I had a really bad start to this. I'll strafe like a champ here. There he is.
This game is so much fun. I love it.
Oh, I got frozen already? Oh, I was getting really aggressive there. I told Chewee to be awesome if you could break your own water bottle over your head.
Okay. Oh, man, we're going to take you down, I think. I think this is happening.
Darian, what's going on, man? Darian, what's going on, brother?
See you, Oliver.
Hey, I hope y'all enjoyed the little dance thing we just did. That was some fun right there.
Yeah.
Oh. All right, can you at least get on my team so we can have some strategy?
All right. Go blue again. Blue. One for one. Man. Oh, no, that's good. That's good. Are you on blue? Did you hit blue?
I'm trying to.
Okay.
I'm 4-4 in freaking queue because I hit the wrong freaking button. I honestly think we need to talk to Chewee about doing a couple of things like this, like building these games into the server that we have.
Yeah, we can do that. So another thing,
like fun little games like this, like where we can play, like, and you can put the people in there that you want. You know?
That's a possibility. I was thinking about doing. I was talking to some people yesterday about. I have a couple areas that I could do a a hide and seek where you give the seeker like a darkness potion or a blindness potion. So everything's dark to them and they have to go find you. But here's the other thing. Chewee has a server on here. Yay, I'm blue.
Are you? What team am I on?
Yeah, you're blue.
Flank him! Where are you at, Hud?
Flank? Yeah, I like doing the flank.
I'm behind Mr. I'm just gonna get
Oh, I got hit once. I gotta back up.
They're coming through here. Come here, punks.
Reduce. This is actually a really good
I was freaking pegging somebody. I'm over on the left-hand side, all the way on, against the wall. I'm just, like, pegging people. I got you, Mr. Coco. I don't know who you are, but... Oh, there's somebody right there.
No! I got hit. No! Aw. Oh, Awesome Films was red. He's alive again. Oh, man, we're going down. Verge... It's up to you, buddy. You're in the middle of all of them. Oh, there are four around you. Run. Just run. Oh. All right, Mr. Kotku.
I go right in for the kill, dude.
Oh, I see him. Save us. Yes, he's saving us. Save us more. Save more of us.
Fabian, yes, I am probably laughing very badly, man. I am not a good
save
laugher.
Us, guy. Who are you?
Save I have, a, I have like a goofy laugh.
Ooh, we're coming back.
Whatever you want to call. And if you hear that barking in the background, that's my dog. And I have to go obediate him real quick. We had a class. Me and my wife had a class tonight.
Obediate
him.
You will be obediated.
Yeah.
There he is.
What's his name? Fenway. His name is Fenway. If anybody in chat can tell me why my dog is named Fenway... I can't give you anything right now because I don't have anything to give you, but.
Did we get enough shout out for Ham Dog?
We did get it. Ham Dog. I will give you another shout out, my man. I do. Dude, you have been here since the start of this thing about an hour and change ago, so I do appreciate it, brother. Thank you for stopping by. If you like everything, hit that like button. Holler.
I'm already on blue. Nice. I don't know if you're going to make it, man. Tell me if we want to switch to red, and I'll be there. Are you blue?
I'm 2 for 2 in blue. I'm already on nether still. I'm still in red. If you want to switch, try it.
Yeah. I don't know. 1 for 1. I'm joined.
All right. We're staying red. Unless it switches me to blue, because I did hit it. That was
awesome
cute.
Awesome films. You're going to be blue. Or red.
Fabian, I might lag off and on. My computer's not really strong at this, so he might cut out. You won't hear him, the dog, as much because he's in the other room.
This is fun, man. Okay, so
I like this game. Wait,
yeah,
where are you at?
I'm on red.
Awesome. If you can hear me, over to the right. To the right. Just go around this side.
Going right behind you.
Just watch. Jump. To your left.
If you jump while you run.
Just watch. Let's flank them. Just watch to your left.
Full flank.
Cut in now.
Here they are. They're all in spawn.
Cut them now. Catch them off guard.
No, I got hit. I got hit. Splash. Splash me.
I tried.
Rip. Oh.
But we took out a ton of them. Our team needed to.
Yeah, that's true. They had a bunch in spawn still. I don't know what they were doing.
But that's the thing. Like, we went up and we freaking caught them off guard. I learned that with Chewee. They're gonna lose. See?
Oh, nice. Yes.
GG. Winning.
Hey, you wanna play a game of death tag real quick?
Sure. What? Here, go back out in the lobby. Tell everybody to meet back up in the lobby.
Yep.
Let's
33?
See.
Something happened in my. Oh. Me and lobby 33. Oops.
Lobby 33, anybody, if you're on the chat. Up at the hill.
Man, they're already here before me.
They know.
Ronell, Awesome Films, Oliver. Great people.
All right. Just text them and say, what do you want to play? I'm going to leave it up. Let's leave it up to them.
Yeah.
Let's leave it up to them. We've been choosing. We did our games, like we said. Let's leave it up to them now. I'm going to open it up to you guys. We're going to play what you guys want to play. I might not know what the heck I'm doing, but we're going to leave it up to you guys. You got to learn somehow.
I think I got everybody. This guy. Yeah. Okay, so next. How long do you want to stream, bud?
What time is it?
We've been going for 2 hours. Sneaky Assassins. We've been going for hour 44.
You okay to go to 2?
Yep.
All right. We're going to go to 2 o'clock, and then we're cutting it off.
Nice.
We'll make it
Sneaky
that.
Assassins is what
two
awesome
hours.
Films are. I don't care. Sad Monkey.
We got a request for Dragons. I've never played Dragons before, but I can definitely do that. We can play that.
I do like Dragons, actually. That's a lot of fun.
Play Micro Battles.
Yeah, I don't know how to play Sneaky Assassins either.
Oh, wait. If I just type at, I don't have to say party. If I just do at, that'll talk to the party.
Yeah. Yeah, if you just type at and then type whatever you want, and it'll turn pink for you. Yeah, I've seen Sneaky Assassins and then other people saying, I don't know what to do. Okay, Dragons is good.
How many votes for Dragons do we have?
Cooper Smith, welcome to Verges.
Hey, Cooper Smith. What's up, man? How you doing, brother?
Yeah, Dragons. Okay, so basically Dragons.
I got a lot of Dragons. I got Dragons in chat. I got Dragons on. You seen Dragons in the lobby here?
Yeah, Dragons is a lot of fun. Okay, so basically Dragons. Turf Wars. I don't even know what that is. That
I don't know either.
Like fun,
let's Dragons. Do a game of Dragons.
Yeah. Dragons, basically what it is you go in and it's everybody versus like 6 dragons. And the last one alive wins. As the dragons sweep down at you, they destroy the blocks underneath you. So you have to get like, one of the tactics is just to like get as high as you can. There you go. I am a coward. You're in here, right?
Yeah. Okay. Do we select teams?
No, there's no teams. It's everybody. It's
what, every man for himself.
Last man standing. Yeah.
Okay. So the dragons come and attack you.
Yeah, there's 6 dragons on like a smaller island about the size of this place right here. And you just like try to stay. You guys are looking at it. Okay.
Here's some dragons for you folks. Y'all requested it. Here it is. Yeah, we have gone for a while. I just want to know how to chat in. I got to figure it out. I got to talk to Jay about that and see how he does that.
Yeah, are you having a hard time with that?
No, I don't know what page I need to bring up because right now I'm looking at my dashboard page, but
yeah. I think one thing that he might do is he actually just has his stream up and muted. That's one of the things Chewee does. He just pulls it up on his laptop next to him and just I know it's using the same internet, so it's not great. Oh, do you have an axe in your hand right
yes.
now?
Yes.
If you right-click with it, it'll shoot you up in the air. Like, if you look straight up, but you can only do it so often. Run from dragons.
A leap. Well, I don't know where the heck they are. I'm just gonna run.
If they're, if you see yellow, like, yellow stuff flashes by you, like yellow fireworks.
Oh, I see them.
Yeah, there's 6 dragons.
Why the heck would I want to go up near them?
Well, just because you'll fall out of the world. That's how you die. Okay, see those yellow fireworks? That attracts dragons. So
dude, I am lagging big time. Might be a little too much.
Yeah, this one is probably rough on.
It's tough, I'm lagging too much.
I also squat playing this game.
I think I'm dead.
You're dead? No, you're alive.
dead.
Why did it go over there? Wow.
Wow.
Do it, guy. Don't do it, guy.
Stream, let's talk real quick. Let's talk real quick about that game.
No!
That was what? Brutal. That was brutal. That was brutal. Ham dog, that lag. Whatever you're seeing, ham dog.
Let's do something.
Let me tell you something, guys. Whatever you're seeing right now on the stream, multiply it by 20. How bad that lag was right there, guys.
Yeah, let's play something else.
That was
these two guys. Are you watching them play at all?
No. I'm just talking to the stream right now. That was brutal.
We got three alive, our three pals.
I just wanted to, let's go. Oliver Dean. Awesome films. I'm pulling for awesome films to win this game. I wish I could watch him, but I'm gonna lag out. So everybody watch the dragons fly around.
I'll go for Oliver, and you can move. Oh,
Moonsoul. Solid win, Moonsoul. All
right, let's go back to 33.
Hey, for all those who suggested dragons, thanks. My computer almost broke. Appreciate it, guys. Don't worry. In about a month or two, that ain't gonna have a problem because I'm gonna have such a beast of a computer. We ain't gonna have to worry about that. I'm gonna have enough processors to run the Pentagon. Here we are.
All right. I don't know what to do. Spleef, survival game, Skywars. Skywars is kind of cool.
Open it back up to him. Open it back up to him. No dragons.
Yeah, man. What else is in here?
Hey, let's get Oliver, look at me. Awesome films, look at me.
Wait, where did I go? Oh, I went to the wrong spot. Oh, I'm coming. Five. Oops.
All right, good. We got Ehuds. We got that. All right, ready? I don't know what that dude's doing. Here we go. Whoops. Awesome. All right, good. Put his head on Twitter later. Thanks.
Okay.
Emojis, yeah, a lot of emojis. Ben's back. For Ben, have you been creeping in this freaking thing? You've been kind of lounging in there? Who's this? MM Marshmallow. There's a cow.
Turf Wars.
Turf Wars? What's going on Twitter?
Turf Wars.
You never know what's going on Twitter, Austin. Obviously, you're watching my stream right now.
Party Verge 753. Mm. Okay, apparently we're gonna play Turf Wars.
No.
Find it. Draw my thing.
Draw your thing? No, I ain't drawing nobody's thing. I don't do that. Ben, I'd love to have some McDonald's right now. Actually, you know what? They're not serving breakfast yet. I'm more of a McDonald's breakfast guy. Sausage egg McMuffins, man. It's solid. Lived on that junk in college. Thank God they didn't have coffee back in that day. That would have been a problem.
Okay, I've never played this game. I have no idea.
I have no idea either. So we're going to... We're gonna learn together, pal.
Blue?
Yep. Because that looks where
you're on blue is. Already, yeah.
I am.
Okay, I'm gonna be a marksman.
Alright, so Turf Wars. This sounds almost like headquarters.
Here. Oh, I know what this is. It's like a miniature version, I think. It's like the walls. It's like a miniature version of bridges, but instead of walls falling, or instead of a thing happening, walls fall instead of bridges spawning. And it's like, it's just like 1 minute of grab time, like grab some stuff, I think.
I love these guys, man. This is fun, guys. Y'all are doing good. Yes, hashtag McDonald's. Hashtag McDonald's breakfast.
Okay, we're gonna go build. Go build a base out here.
Wait, I'm falling here.
Just build up here by the line that we can snipe out of.
You get out of my way. I see. Yes, you will not win this game.
Awesome films is on the team. 3 seconds, 3 seconds. Ready?
Whoa!
Kill him.
I'm respawning in 4 seconds. I'm coming. Oh, they can shoot the blocks. Oh, hey.
Oh, we're moving up. We're moving up. We're winning.
Oh, where are you? Don't hide in that corner over there, dude. I will freaking get you.
Yes, got him. Oh, it's coming back. It's coming back. We need help. 44. Combat time. 45 seconds.
Oh. Freaking awesome films. I'm going after his butt real quick. Wait, how does a dude have a sword?
Oh.
He has a sword?
Go, 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 go. 26 more seconds. Wow, we have a sweet base back here. We're gonna own.
Dude, I've died like 3 times.
Oh, got me.
Go! What the heck?
Wow, we almost won already. Alright, now we want to just raid their base.
Going after their freaking butts right now. Wait, can I shoot him yet? I'm sitting back here. Let me know when I'm ready to shoot. Because I'm going to freaking pick one of them right off the top real quick. That dude right there. Yep.
Yes.
Winner.
I think I won that. I got the last.
And that's because of the freaking shrimp right there. Yes. That was shrimp
awesome.
Power right there, man.
That was awesome.
That's why we win those games right there. It's because of shrimp power.
We still got some time. We still got 11 minutes.
We got 11 minutes left in the stream. Do it again.
Ooh,
do it again.
Yeah.
Do it again.
Awesome.
Run it again. Run it again.
I'm blue. You're red. You're red. I need to switch. Hang on. All right. I'm red.
Yeah, you're good.
Our team might be blue, though.
Eh, so whatever. We'll go after them.
We got some of them. Yeah. Us versus the world, man. We're going to take them on, huh?
All right. I'm following you. Let's work together. Oh, we got awesomes on our team here.
Yeah, I saw that.
Wait, where'd you go?
Up the stairs? Oh.
Okay, I don't even know.
Where are we going?
Okay.
Everybody went the wrong way.
Hey. Oh, yeah. I'm right behind you. So let's do this.
Wait,
let's...
what? Why is he in our base?
Ew.
Somebody just running past us.
Why can't I?
Whoa, that was weird. It's not letting me build. Okay, 7 more seconds.
Dude, I got freaking sniped right in the head. Bull. Call him bull on it. come back out. Where you at?
Oh, I'm dead.
Just trying for long, long darts.
It's funny.
Oh my god, we're getting obliterated right here.
It's a pretty close game, actually.
Oh, there's somebody up on the right, Hutz.
Up on the right. Yeah, I see that. That's a cool tactic. Alright, I'm gonna try to cross map him.
Dude, he got me. I don't know if I got him, but... Go.
Oh, man.
Dude, what the heck?
They're gonna... Dude's going in.
Aggressive your hoods. Got one.
Oh
hey. Hey, at least I got a kill.
They're winning. They're beating us big. Alright, build.
Oh, I can't build there. Obviously you can only build in the red area. Better practice. This is my Call of Duty game right here, folks.
Yeah. Sorry, we're not talking much. I'm like in the zone.
I mean, yeah, I got locked in there for a second. Man. Sorry, everybody. I'm like locked in. Is that like if I stream Call of Duty, this is how it's gonna be during Call of Duty because I get freaking locked in for a little bit.
They're about to win right here. I'm going in. I don't even care.
Go. Give me cover fire. Go ahead. I'm covering that dude on the left hand side. I'm just trying to peg him real quick. Oh, can we do this? Got him! Don't come over on this side of the freaking turf.
I like that. You can build up more. Yeah, there we go.
Got another one! Come back! Come on! Awesome, get out of the way. Get out of the way, Awesome. You kidding me.
Ooh, I got hit.
He's coming across straight in the middle.
Oh, this is a long game. Building time. Go.
Hey. Wow, another... I'm going up front here.
Oh,
I didn't see him. Heck.
Dude,
he was over on the side.
Man.
He was over on the side. They're, like, really playing that side.
Are they?
Yeah.
I've been avoiding it. To be real honest with you.
Oh, I see you. Come here. Oh, heck. I'm getting out of the way here. Oh. You know what I gotta get used to is that they can destroy the blocks. On both sides, like defensively and offensively. Here, go for him.
Ooh, I got hit. Jump shot. This is a tough game. This one's lasting a really long time.
Dude.
I know we're not gonna win, but...
We're putting up a freaking fight here, Red. Let's go, Red. Putting up a fight. We ain't freaking quit.
There we go.
We weren't gonna quit there, Red. Ben, the power to shrimp did not come through again, but I do appreciate your support with that, man. Alright. Let's stop for a second. That's because we play another game. Lobby. Give me a lobby.
33?
Lobby 33. All right, here we go.
last one. What do you want to do? Do you want to do? Oh yeah. Let's do the
last game of the night, folks.
What do you call it? Death tag. Do you remember that one where there's like wither skeletons and you're running away from them and
that's
stuff?
Fine. Last one of the night, folks. Last one of the night.
Sorry, you can hear me typing. That's me trying to get everybody in here.
We'll meet back up, everybody. We'll meet back up at the end. Full jump.
Okay, everybody join.
Yes, my game is really laggy. I'm going to put that in my description. Be like, sorry. Game is really laggy. Yes, game. Right. I'm full of junk food. Ben, like, what kind of junk food? Please, may I know? I'd love to know what kind of junk food you're on right now, my man. Because I'm looking for some junk food myself. It's 2 o'clock in the morning here on the East Coast, everybody. It is Tuesday morning, July 14th.
Okay, on this one, I bought Archer because it's OP if I can get up high.
I don't have enough gems. I'm just going to do Run Basher, and that's it. Awesome films, just getting in the middle of everything. Him and his walrus. What's up with Awesome and his walrus right here? What is that all about? Ranella, you've been in this game all night. Thank you so much for being here. I do appreciate it, guys. Honestly, everybody that's in chat, the two of you that are still here, three of you that are still here, I do appreciate it. We had like 10 at one point. I do appreciate it. Man, I don't... 1-0, if you're here... Maybe you're enjoying it, maybe you're not. It is 2 o'clock in the morning, so.
Yeah, man.
But.
Well, and there's people going to be, you know, there'll be people watching this as a video as well when it goes live.
Yeah.
So, good stuff, man.
Good night. It was a good night. Let's end it off with some fun here. I'm going to come after somebody with an axe.
Ben is such a great pal.
Ben's a good guy, man. He needs to get on one of these games. Chicken nuggets and fries and a Coke, 1:57 in the morning. Amen, Ben. Do your shuffle.
Wow, 28 likes. That's awesome.
I'll take it.
Okay, run. Run as high as you can.
Oh, wait. Is this the map the other day that I was on? Yes. I know right where I want to go. Yeah. Oh, this is the tower. This is the tower map.
100 already? Yeah, you definitely want a tower if you can.
Oh, no, this isn't a one.
Yeah, I think this has a tower somewhere. Oh, maybe not.
Where's the wither at?
I don't know. There's two of them somewhere.
Oh, they're not in front of me.
Oh, right by me. Holy moly. Run. Maybe there's not a tower on this one.
I thought it was. I mistaken it. It's not the same map.
I thought it was, too. I thought that's the Wild West that was part of it. I don't know. Oh, I found a really good hiding spot somewhere in here. I just don't.
There's skulls here.
It's actually a pretty good spot.
Runners receive speed 1.
I think this is alright. There's two ways up is the only problem. I like it though.
Oh, whoops. Wrong freaking button, Verge. Yikes. Oh, can I get in that area right there? How do I get up there? Oh, yeah, here. And we're gonna go right there. Yes! Come here.
Yeah, man. Yeah, Ben, we're excited. We're definitely playing with you, man.
Oh, they got me.
No. Alright, you gotta shoutcast. You gotta watch all these players running around like goofballs.
Alright! Hold on a second. I'm gonna shoutcast for the end of the night. If I can get up to a place where I can
get some of that epic music going and all that.
Oh, we're gonna get some epic music going on here.
I'm just making stuff up. I don't know.
It is a battle to the death. Ehuds versus a bunch of skeletons. Where he's at, I have no idea.
I'm hiding. You can click your compass and then hit my head.
know. I have to find you. We are just trying to find out what is going on right now. Because I have no idea. Fight to the death. Just trying to hang in the corners. Just don't know what happened. The skeletons got me. A little loud. Set the mood.
No.
No. Get away, Ehuds. Ehuds battling for his life.
No, there's two.
He's dead. And that's it. Man. That is the way this stream ends for tonight. This guy ended our night.
Did you see that?
No. This guy right here ended our night, folks. Trip dance.
Okay, I see these guys up here.
Ben, you can be a mod of my stream in tonight, brother.
Oh yeah, this does have a tower. Man, that's where
it does, doesn't it? This is the one with the tower, isn't it?
Well, it's got this tower.
This guy, right here.
Water tower.
As I ended, I'm looking at this skeleton face right here. This guy messed up the night. Ended on a bad note. Almost makes me want to go play another game of paintball, but I am done. 2 o'clock is 2 o'clock.
That was fun, man.
Ender Slicer, congratulations. Flat, you won.
None of us won. Man, none of us placed. I had fourth, I think. All right, lobby, and we can end it there. I already told him at the hill.
What lobby are we at?
End it to 33. We're on it. Oh, Roberto. Ron L is there. YouTube, Awesome Films is already there. Great.
Awesome.
Oliver and Verge.
Alright, everybody up on the hill. Up on the hill. Up on the hill. Get on the hill. Everybody up on the hill. Come here. Alright. So, with that being said, at the end of the night, this crew right here, we had a blast. I know there were some others that joined us and stuff like that, but we really did. Have a good night. Ben, good night. Guys, I do appreciate everything that y'all did for me tonight. A big shout out. A big shout out to Ehuds for sitting here helping me on the stream tonight. I do appreciate it. We're definitely going to have some fun with that. So let's get some music here and dance time.
Dance time.
We're ending this night off with some dancing. Dancing, up and down. What?
Party.
I love it, folks. I love it. Dancing, Awesome Films. Ranella, Oliver, appreciate you all for being here. Phenomenal. Phenomenal. Guys, listen. Do appreciate y'all being here. I will be back. Follow me on Twitter. You will see when I will be here, when I will not be here. I'll be consistent. But I do thank you guys for being here. Listen, just remember, we're very fortunate to have everything that we have in our lives. And, you know, we should all be very thankful for everything. So pray for all those who are not as fortunate as us. Always send out a good little prayer to them. Make sure that they have our backing to be better off, and hopefully one day we can all be at that place. So thank you guys. Be safe tonight. Go get some sleep. I will check y'all later. Make sure you follow Chewee. Make sure you follow Ehuds on Twitter. Make sure you like everybody. Big shout out to Optin J for stopping by tonight. We do appreciate everything. Go check his streams out. He does stream every night. Great entertainer right there. Bless you guys. God bless. Have a good night. Stay on the call. All right, my man. I'm disconnecting from this.
Yep.
Dude, that was awesome. Those kids. These kids had a good time, man. That was solid. That was solid. That was a really good stream, man. I really do appreciate you for helping me out with that. That worked out. That works out well.
Yeah, I think so. I think that the only thing